What up, folks? Just gassed up. I know it's kind of late, 4:04. Let's see what's going on. Yeah, I was like at a quarter tank, so I was like, let me go ahead and gas up. I didn't stay out too late yesterday. To about 2, I think it was. Two times I had to call and get the customer service, customer support. Almost 150 the day before. See, today's gonna be a good day, so I ain't triggering. I need that off. Oh yeah, I do need that off. It's too for the glasses. Somehow, some way. My thing is that just to download it, upload it, whatever. Nathan, aka Joe Volume, just popped out when I was popping gas. I'm gonna go the back way. Or maybe I'll go the. There's more eateries going back. These lanes can turn. That HEB gas station right there, that's when I first started putting Supreme. Because they started giving up. I guess they ran out of the other, the regular grade, the mid grade. They just had Supreme. passing that out for a regular price. So ever since then, I've been putting it in here, and that was where. Started putting Exxon Supreme. I feel the difference on the pedals. So I was like, oh, I'm gonna go with the low budget Supreme. If that was the case, I may as well just keep putting regular. It costs a little bit more, like 10 cents more. that's a divorce check is coming out. Took 9 minutes off the drive time. I think I can't reach it on that. I lost to see bugs on that bitch. Big bugs. Just pick up. See where. See, that's all going through Bernie though. All maxed out. I'm fine. Good right here. The glasses are off right now, so I'll turn them on a couple minutes before I get to the next spot. And it's like when you take moments like this. So blue gives a nice cool tint to it. Makes it feel a little cooler even though it's not. But I'm in the AC, so. Man, that's because I hardly bumped the AC. But I have to. I'd rather just leave that window cracked a little bit for this one, or have this lid popped a little bit. Because the way the air circulates like this. Since it's hot, I don't need to dry any clothes. I'll set it right there and get on the freeway. I'm not hungry, I ate before I left, that's what took me a little extra long to get out. I ate, I had to go get a bag of ice. I went to the phone place. Yesterday I didn't get out when I got out in time. For a couple of hours. And I went home for a couple of hours. Then I came back. From like 6 to what, 2? To 8 hours? They had this motherfucker closed off. Hopefully they don't have it closed off tonight. They probably are. This, because it's hectic because I gotta go way that way, then way back this way, and it's not. That happens, I'm just gonna ride on the freeway. Just hit things coming off the freeway. Come on, man. 1.3 miles, but it's 323. Trying to get, and it's one of those radar trips to match, so I'm just trying to get people's acceptance right now. I don't care about that. I don't care about this. I know Gomez comes in the algorithm somewhere, but sorry, I can't just be 72, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, closer to 8. I left them in the car, so they're all soft. Panda Express. 757, 7 miles, 30 minutes.
West Loop 1604 North Speed 112.
It's two for Wingstop. Oh, you know they're not ready. I need to stop. There's just chicken wings take forever. I even though it's so little, I don't know why it takes so long. No, chicken takes a long time, period. Busy, maybe they could have. You know they're frying wings all day long. So well, I would think they're frying wings all day long. Dropping the patties when they need them for the sandwich. I haven't even tried that. I don't care for that stuff. To me, it tastes like they cooked the wings too damn long. They're not juicy, they're dry as fuck. To your car off because it's too hot, folks. I'm gonna pause the camera. Cut the camera. Glasses. Took a minute, folks. Can't get put in a pizza bag. Pizza bag. It's the shifter and shit. Those cup holders are so sorry, man. Make sure the drinks don't tip over. Shit, they already do. It's crazy, the fucking drinks. You keep my hand back here. Standard, so I was always used to just with the right hand to shift, left hand to steer. And something that's been a big time away. I feel the drink on my hand, on my fingertips. Make the flimsiest fucking cup holders, man. cars were already ready when I got there, but you have to handle people in line. Right? Yeah, this stuff takes a long time. I don't know. If y'all know a better Wingstop that doesn't take, that's always ready, you let me know. Most likely it's not here in town. I haven't grouped up with anybody yet. Nobody's concerned about grouping up together and banding together, shall I say. This is divide and conquer for them, man. They divide us and they conquer, man. Get legislation to stand up. But you gotta get in legislation's ear, you know. They're not gonna step up without you saying it. And who knows, they might have somebody stepping up for them. And you know, it's not the people, it's the money. So, I'm supposed to. Hold on. I'm delivering this food, but I think it's to the guy on the. It says mobile number 2. And when I, as soon as I saw the clothes that right there, I came around this way. I could have probably just handed it off to him right there. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Appreciate you. Yeah, because one other time I came, it was late at night, I came through there, and I guess it was somebody for hearing it. I said, go around. I said, all right. Yeah, now if I can only make it, just take the to the right. Appreciate you. I apologize, sir. Yes. I got those drinks secured in the back, so. Together. So I go out.
great during the day, but at night, of course, there's some places. The yellow ones weren't great all the time. I got another pair of blue ones. They were lighter blue than these. Let's see if I can wear those at night too. So lazy, they couldn't even repave this part right here. Truck, come on, man. Just don't look down at, don't look down, homie. Just look straight ahead. You won't be scared no more, I promise. Brakes for this thing. There's those people always just riding the brake. on in the lane after I pass you up. Before I pass you, just stay out my lane. $65 Apartments.